It's a pleasure for me to participate in the project of Euroscola. You are citizens, you have rights. I think that the young people have to raise their voice.
We are all actors of human rights.
The future belongs to you.
United in solidarity, human rights, democracy.
If we want the respect of the human rights, we have to fight for that.